was well worth the effort of breaking it. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us? You're staring, Arisen. Has Aught Yonder caught your eye? I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces. Ranged attacks are my speciality, Master. Shall I assist?
Might I be of assistance? Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. Stay with me, Arisen.
Wait right there.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
A firm push is what's needed here. Oh, that looks scrumptious. And I'm positively famished.
Our bellies will last a little longer.
Through this, Master!
Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil. heart fell from the beast as it breathed its last. Water is now invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
You too? Glad I'm not the only one. Ease up a bit. You mustn't stretch yourself too thin.
Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid.
Just point to the flames.
We must make the most of this opportunity. One we surpassed with skill.
Of course! The fight would have been lost without you, Arisen. Look there! A chest! Allow me to open it, Arisen. Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep? To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss. I'd prefer to stay far away from that. 'Tis like as not some manner of trap.
Indeed. One never can.
Is an obstacle I'd sooner be rid of. Ranged attacks are my speciality, Master. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed.
I can divine no way to reach it.
Got a good feeling about this, and that's quite a large boulder. But these invisible bugs are strength.
Shall we set it right?
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Quite the inventive solution. It'll make for a riveting tale when I return to my own master.
I would have preferred not to have so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge.
Success.
Would that we might all
can't let them fall. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
The power of such a torrent is not to be underestimated. Perhaps we need to find a way to utilize it.
That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I can't wait to find out what's inside. Lucky us. That's worth taking. Tis raining.
The weather may yet turn fierce. Best we keep moving.
Here, let me help. You look exhausted.
Downpour seems unlikely to abate.
We cannot hope to wait it out. We must press on. imagine the coin we'd gain from selling this?
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide. Are we to remain here?
What do you want? I'm in no mood to have my ear talked off. My back's a fight, mind. I wouldn't say no to some wildflowers, if you happen to have any with you.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
What is it now? Unless you brought me some wildflowers, I prefer to be left alone. Well, that was most kind of you. Right, here goes naught.
Relief at last.
I was beginning to fear that I'd be stuck here.
I've a mind to thank you, sir.
I live nearby. There aren't too many houses out here, so you'll find it.
Take this! It's something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I beg pardon, sir, but...
Forgive me, dear. I forgot to tell you. I asked this good sir to look in on me.
Oh, not this again. How many times have I begged you not to bring strangers into our home?
I know, dear, but this one's a kindly sort. Brought me the wildflowers I needed to make it home when I threw out my back.
It is always one reason or another, isn't it? And has it e'er ended well for us? Mark my words, no one wanders this far out unless they are running from something.
This one's different, I promise you. You've heard tell of the Arisen, have you not? The hero who travels far and wide to track and fell the dragon.
Oh? So this stranger claims to be the Arisen? Believe what you will, but expect no hospitality from me. You may tend to our guest yourself.
You will have to forgive my wife. She has her reasons for being mistrusting, but you deserved a warmer welcome than that. Now let me fetch your reward. Wait here a moment.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Yeah.
out, Staffer. When will you learn to be more gentle with yourself?
Oh, hold a tongue! All the gentleness in the world won't stop the hurt from coming on when twill. It's only gotten worse of late. There's naught for it but to make for the curative spring.
In your state, you'll ne'er reach it. And that's to say nothing of the monsters that haunt the roads out there. They'll be on you in a moment if they see you limping along on your own. Oh, would that I could take you to the spring myself, but alas, I...
Don't even think on it, my dear. I'd not ask that of you, knowing how crowded places of that ilk make you feel.
But what are we to do? I fear for you, my love.
Fear not. You'll have your reward. I just need to sit still a moment. You'd be willing to accompany me all that way. You see, my dear, what did I tell you? The Arisen's a goodly sort. I have an eye for people.
Oh, don't be a fool, Gaustafa. You have barely spoken to this person. What if you are being deceived? Did you think of that?
Come. Surely there are far more clever lies to tell if one's intent is to swindle. I am not sure I can afford to...
So be it, then. 'Tis plain your mind's made up.
We'd best be along.
Pray see my husband safely to the encampment.
I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand.
You're not going.
curative ought to do the trick.
Could I trouble you to walk a wee bit slower? My back is like to... Oh! There it goes!
I shan't let you get away. I shan't let you get away.
Thank you.
battle most fierce, against a formidable foe.
Fortune favors us, it would seem.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Say we get some rest. I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
It is really coming down.
We can push through a bit of rain, surely.
Master, I'm coming to assist.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be an option.
Lest all that vin go to waste.
Where do you think you're going, eh?
Feast your eyes on this!
This one's shaking.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Could I chop to work a wee bit slower?
Thank you.
tray. Allow me to open yon chest.
You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Let's have a look, then.
Did anyone else see that?
Huh. That's like to make me sick, it is. Still, there's not a swig of newt liquor can't fix, I always say. Boy there, come at a fine time, you have. Care for a rotten egg? 'Twas soft boiled right here in the hot spring. 'Tis mostly sand. Won't kill you or not. You're a bold one.
Take this. It's something I found. I wanted you to have it.
At last! I've ne'er seen this spring here has been visited since times of eld for its curative properties. I only hope to be able to ease the ache in my... I'll go have my soak now, if 'tis all the same to you. Can't have Cleona fretting over how long I've been gone.
It would seem I owe you a debt of gratitude and an apology. True to your word, you have seen my husband. I was so afeard for his well-being, I couldn't bring myself to sit at home, waiting, wondering. So I followed you at a distance. My husband and I are met with persecution everywhere we turn, you see. More than one village we thought to call home has driven us away. That is why we live in so far-flung a place. Gaustafa can bear the judgment well enough, but I cannot. You, at least, have proven deserving of our trust. My husband was right about you. You are a kind soul, indeed. I shall not soon forget this good turn you've done my husband and I. You are welcome to visit us again, if your travels should happen to take you as far as our... I would fain lend you my skills as magic archer maester. And I'm certain my husband would be only too glad to take up his blacksmith's hammer for your sake.
Exactly.
Short though our acquaintance may be, your kindness and sincerity have earned my respect. And so, to aid you in your duty, I would grant you this technique, my most guarded secret as maester of my art.
Fancy a look at my wares?
Time for a few sips. Still, there's no boy there. Care for a rotten egg? To a soft boiled rock. Bought me some newt liquor. Many thanks. Aye. There's naught finer than a gulp of newt liquor. But I'll need me a nibble to go with my glug. Down the hatch. Aye. This is a treat. Suppose you deserve aught for your trouble. Here you are, cuz.
I expect Sir Lamond will further loosen his lip.
Greetings. Its healing waters draw upon the volcano's natural heat. Take a dip
and your fatigue shall melt all.
In my line of business, patience is key. Always a pleasure.
I feel as good as new. Let the adventure continue. I'll be ready.
You can't go in yet, sir. You haven't paid.
Let me be the one to collect it.
Fancy a gander? I've fine goods for sale.
I've weapons to sell. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack up and leave. What with the volcano growing more... active of late as well.